Hi everyone, how are you? Today, or tonight, or this morning, whatever time it is that you're watching this, I'm going to be reading some facts, just general random facts, some that I think are pretty interesting. I mean, I handpicked all of these facts after browsing like because I didn't want them to be boring, obviously. So, whether you're watching this to simply relax, or work, or fall asleep, I hope that you enjoy it, and that you can get whatever you're looking for out of it. I wanted to do another video like this because my last one got a lot of really good feedback, and so I thought maybe you guys would like to see another. So I have about 25 facts that I'm gonna read to you guys. So let's get started. These are not in any kind of specific order, it's completely random. Okay, so this one's funny. Did you know that the average person will spend 6 months of their life waiting for red lights to turn green? The National Association of City Transportation Officials says that the average time spent waiting at a red light is 75 seconds. Oh my god. Number two, did you know that a bolt of lightning contains enough energy to toast 100,000 slices of bread? So I'm gonna try not to laugh while I'm reading these. Very random, but interesting. Okay. Did you know that all pandas are born very small, and the average weight is 100 grams, or about 0.2 pounds? So they're little babies. Number four. Nearly 30,000 rubber ducks were lost at sea in 1992 and are still being discovered today. So if 30,000 rubber ducks were just like dumped into the ocean by accident, I'm just wondering, like, are they all just like floating, or did any of them sink? Like, what does that look like? Number five. The world's most successful pirate was a woman. It was not, in fact, Captain Jack Sparrow. That wasn't part of the fact. That was just, to my surprise, obviously, it wasn't Jack Sparrow. Did you know that Elvis was originally blonde? He started coloring his hair black for an edgier look. Sometimes he would touch it up himself using shoe polish. Makes sense to me. Number seven. The largest snowflake on record was 15 inches. It's a big snowflake. Number eight. McDonald's once tried to sell bubblegum flavored broccoli to encourage kids to eat healthier, which I personally think is like, you know, a really good initiative on their part, but clearly it didn't work out very well. But, you know, props to them for giving it a try, I guess. Sounds awful. Okay, did you know that there's an island called Just Enough Room, and there's just enough room on the island for one tree and a small little house? It's really interesting, you should Google it. Okay. I didn't believe this next one, so I had to like go and watch a video on it. But Doritos are flammable and can be used as kindling. Yeah. I like went and watched, and they put like a pile of Doritos and like on fire, and it was just slowly burning. So if you're ever in the woods or like camping and you have a bag of Doritos, you can just light those up and do whatever it is you do. The famous line from Titanic from Leo DiCaprio, "I'm king of the world," was improvised. And I read that along with a ton of other lines. Many of them were improvised, which is interesting. Number 12. Princess Peach didn't move until 1988 because it was too complicated for the designers to make her a movable character. And I think I saw that, like, the video game with her was released 3 years before that. But if you go and look it up, there's like a lot of different like versions of her. Number 13. 75% of the world's diet is produced from just 12 plants and 5 different animal species. Which leads me to my next fact. There are estimated 400,000 plant species, and 300,000 of those are edible. However, humans only eat about 200 of these. Doesn't that seem really weird? Yeah, it does. Okay. Did you know that the Game Boy was the first video game console played in space? I think it was like a Russian guy brought up his Game Boy and like played Tetris. Okay, I feel like many people probably know this, but standing around actually burns calories, and on average, a 150-pound person burns 114 calories per hour while standing and doing nothing. That's pretty OP. Okay, number 17. St. Lucia is the only country in the world named after a woman. There are only 2 countries in the world that have the color purple in their flags: Nicaragua and Dominica. Number 19. Chewing gum boosts mental proficiency and is considered a better test aid than caffeine. But nobody knows why, which I'm not really sure if that's true. But that's what they said. Number 20. There are around 7,000 spoken languages in the world. For the most part, cats meow only to communicate with humans and not with other animals. So I guess typically cats don't meow at other cats. Number 22. When we're born, the only innate fears we have are the fear of falling and the fear of loud sounds. All other fears are learned. I didn't know that until today. Number 23. Cold showers have more health benefits than hot or warm showers. These include improving circulation, stimulating weight loss, and easing depression. Number 24. Sometimes comets are referred to as dirty snowballs or cosmic snowballs. This is because they are composed mostly of ice, rock, gas, and dust. And lastly, number 25. In South Korea, they do Valentine's Day a little bit different. Only women give the gifts and not men. Did you know that? Okay. Those are all of the facts I have for you today. But I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you get some really nice rest and relaxation. And enjoy your sleep or your work or your day or whatever it is you're doing. Okay. See you. Did you know that the average person will spend 6 months of their life waiting for red lights to turn green? The National Association of City Transportation Officials says that the average time spent waiting at a red light is 75 seconds. Oh my god. Number two, did you know that a bolt of lightning contains enough energy to toast 100,000 slices of bread? Sorry, I'm gonna try not to laugh while I'm reading these. Very random, but interesting. Okay. Did you know that all pandas are born very small and the average weight is 100 grams or about 0.2 pounds? So they're little babies. Number four. Nearly 30,000 rubber ducks were lost at sea in 1992 and are still being discovered today. So, if 30,000 rubber ducks were just like dumped into the ocean by accident, I'm just wondering, like, are they all just like floating or did any of them sink? Like, what does that look like? Number five. The world's most successful pirate was a woman. It was not, in fact, Captain Jack Sparrow. That wasn't part of the fact. That was just, to my surprise, obviously, it wasn't Jack Sparrow. Did you know that Elvis was originally blonde? He started coloring his hair black for an edgier look. Sometimes he would touch it up himself using shoe polish. Makes sense to me. Number seven. The largest snowflake on record was 15 inches. It's a big snowflake. Number eight. McDonald's once tried to sell bubblegum flavored broccoli to encourage kids to eat healthier, which I personally think is like, you know, a really good initiative on their part, but clearly it didn't work out very well. But, you know, props to them for giving it a try, I guess. Sounds awful. Okay, did you know that there's an island called Just Enough Room? And there's just enough room on the island for one tree and a small little house. Really interesting, you should Google it. Okay. I didn't believe this next one, so I had to like go and watch a video on it. But Doritos are flammable and can be used as kindling. Yeah, I like went and watched and they put like a pile of Doritos and like on fire and it was just slowly burning. So if you're ever in the woods or like camping and you have a bag of Doritos, you can just light those up and do whatever it is you do. The famous line from Titanic from Leo DiCaprio, "I'm king of the world," was improvised. And I read that along with a ton of other lines. Many of them were improvised, which is interesting. Number 12. Princess Peach didn't move until 1988 because it was too complicated for the designers to make her a movable character. And I think I saw that, like, the video game with her was released 3 years before that. But if you go and look it up, there's like a lot of different, like, versions of her. Number 13. 75% of the world's diet is produced from just 12 plants and 5 different animal species. Which leads me to my next fact. There are estimated 400,000 plant species, and 300,000 of those are edible. However, humans only eat about 200 of these. Doesn't that seem really weird? Yeah, it does. Okay, did you know that the Game Boy was the first video game console played in space? I think it was like a Russian guy brought up his Game Boy and like played Tetris. Okay, I feel like many people probably know this, but standing around actually burns calories, and on average, a 150-pound person burns 114 calories per hour while standing and doing nothing. That's pretty OP. Okay, number 17. Saint Lucia is the only country in the world named after a woman. There are only 2 countries in the world that have the color purple in their flags: Nicaragua and Dominica. Number 19. Chewing gum boosts mental proficiency and is considered a better test aid than caffeine. But nobody knows why, which I'm not really sure if that's true. But that's what they said. Number 20. There are around 7,000 spoken languages in the world. For the most part, cats meow only to communicate with humans and not with other animals. So I guess typically cats don't meow at other cats. Crazy. Number 22. When we're born, the only innate fears we have are the fear of falling and the fear of loud sounds. All other fears are learned. I didn't know that until today. Number 23. Cold showers have more health benefits than hot or warm showers. These include improving circulation, stimulating weight loss, and easing depression. Number 24. Sometimes comets are referred to as dirty snowballs or cosmic snowballs. This is because they are composed mostly of ice, rock, gas, and dust. And lastly, number 25. In South Korea, they do Valentine's Day a little bit different. Only women give the gifts and not men. Did you know that? Okay. Those are all of the facts I have for you today. But I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you get some really nice rest and relaxation. And enjoy your sleep, or your work, or your day, or whatever it is you're doing. Okay. See you. Hi again. I wanted to give a special shout out to my Patreon supporters this month. Gerald, John, and Joseph.